All right, well, Bellmead police say that a 14-year-old boy was hurt after walking into traffic. This happened yesterday. Police say in the afternoon that crash happened on Bellmead Drive. The boy was trying to cross the four-lane street but ran into the side of a moving pickup truck. That boy was taken to a local hospital. He is expected to be okay.